Hello everyone. In this video, I'll show you where to unlock Adventurers, Marsh Stalkers, and Swamplings for a total of 45 charm points. These will require 500 kills each to complete and can be completed using firebombs. Starting from Venora Boat, I'll show you the route I used and all the spots I firebombed. Based on the rate in this video, it'll take an hour to complete Adventurers, an hour and a half for Marsh Stalkers, and 2 hours for Swamplings. You most likely make progress on Swamplings and possibly Marsh Stalkers while completing other entries throughout Tibia, so you may not want to focus on them completely. As you see in the video, I completed Swamplings first, and my Marsh Stalkers and Adventurers completed at basically the same time. Hope this video can help you complete these entries. If you have any questions or requests for future Bestiary entries you'd like to see completed, let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and happy hunting!